should have one that faces back. So you can see the expression on the face.
I guess so. Oh God. Woo! Oh God. This isn't that bad. Holy crap, this is high. This isn't that bad. I think it's supposed to get higher. I'm not sure. Holy cow, they're getting real small now. Hello, future Eddy. You're watching this right now. Oh my God, this is small. It's cold up here. faster and higher. Ooh, way higher. Now we're spinning around. No, we're not spinning. Now we're like moving around a lot. Going left and right. I think we can turn this or something. Maybe like go right and left. Pulling this thing. Probably not the best idea. I'm gonna stop. Look, I can see the Jeep from here. So cold. This isn't really that bad. Alright, we're descending a lot now. Not sure if that's a good thing. Yeah, we're descending a lot now. We're like a lot lower than I think we're supposed to be. Ooh. We're getting really low now. I don't like it. Alright, we're speeding up now. Now we're going up again. They're really far away now. Ooh, this hurt my side. Alright, here we go. That's better. Look, there's a barge. Ooh, I almost leaned forward. Power plant. And there's towers in the back. I wonder what would happen if I spit from here. How long it would take to hit the ground. I can barely see Pat's orange shirt right now. That's crazy. Alright, I'm getting turbulence now. And it's windy. If this thing snaps, I hope this parachute doesn't, because I don't feel like doing a belly flop onto this water. That would hurt a lot. Probably die. Don't know how deep this water is. It's so cold up here. Alright, he said that I was possibly gonna get wet. I don't see how that's happening. Maybe when he starts pulling me in, I'll get lower and then I'll like do some stuff or whatever. Look at the boat over there. I have no idea how long this ride is. Oh god, I just felt something bump. We're encountering some minor turbulence, but that's okay. you're probably not gonna hear anything I'm saying because there's wind. I just realized that. I'm just gonna stop talking. Apparently there were trains going on that railroad a lot. It would be cool if I could see them now. It would be really bad if the driver went underneath the train track. Then I would get wet. Oh god, I just found a jerk. Maybe that's them pulling me in, I don't know. Oh, it would be crazy if they let go of that, because earlier I was saying I wanted to go skydiving. If they like let go of it, and then I was flying down, and then they like caught me in the boat, that'd be cool. I mean, I'd probably scream a lot, but it would be fun, kinda. Oh, and we're moving to the right a lot. Oh god, we just like stopped for a second. Oh, that does not feel good. Maybe I should lean to this side, because I'm not gonna lean. He is going straight towards that railroad. Oh, we're getting lower, I think. I mean, we're pretty high compared to the other stuff. Look at the tiny little weird looking boat down there. Oh, it'd be so cool if a train went by right now. Alright, I think they're pulling me in now, because I can feel it jerking a lot. I'm getting closer and closer to that boat. I think. I don't know. Oh, I've been blowing around a lot. I can see the boat jerking around. That's funny. Where's the dock? Over there, I just came out over there. Hello, people. Let's see, there's Mom in the front, and then behind her is Pat, and then behind him, oh, wait a minute, it looks like there's two, oh no, that's just Pat. Alright, and then behind him there's two girls, and then next to the two girls there's the driver. Alright, my mom's signaling me to do something, but I don't know what it is. Uh-oh. We're going down a lot. I don't like it. Okay, we're good. Alright, I think we're coming in. Something. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh yeah, I'm definitely about to get wet. Is the rate they're pulling me, I'm gonna drag behind the boat. Oh, yeah, I see how it is. Me and Pat were gonna ride together, but apparently we're too heavy and there's no wind today really. Just wind like up there.
so we wouldn't have been able to get off the boat, which would have stunk, because then we would have just been in the water. Okay, okay, we're getting real low. We're like, I don't know, maybe 5-10 yards below the water. Oh, and now we're about to get wet. Okay, hold up. Almost. Almost there. And my feet just hit the water. Oh. Alright, I'm done. <great. laughs> oh my god, now I'm cold. Ooh. Oh, my whole lower body is wet. I don't think I brought an extra shirt or not. I'm not sure. I hope I did, because I'm probably sure my shirt might be wet. Ooh. Maybe we'll do it again. I don't know. Alright, I think he's letting me down again. I'm about to get wet again, really? God, I took zero. What? Yeah, a little.
A little?
A little bit.
Put your jacket on.
Yeah, I am.
Why would I not leave the jacket on?
You're gonna take the harness off?
I leave the jacket on.
I know, you know. Should I give Pat the GoPro? Should I hand Pat the GoPro?
What?
Should I hand Pat the GoPro? I don't know if I'm allowed.
Can you put, I don't know if
the light yet. Can you
put
that
camera on
now?
Hey, you might put the camera on? No. Just so you can watch
him. You should probably sit down. Right now, yeah. Great, it was cold.
Leave that on, you'll choke up.
Alright.